As I dangle my balls in the breeze, I look over and see some cheese. When I walked over and stole it with ease, a man came over and dropped on his knees. The man then went to grab a hold of my pee-pee. He grabbed on my pee-pee to suck it for free-free. He sucked my wee-wee ever so beastly. When he was done, he said I was so meaty. I looked at him and said I felt so greasy. I grabbed my dick and it sounded so squeaky. When I was done, I felt a bit freaky. I grabbed the man and then fucked him freely. I fucked him in the ass, which was ever so beefy. Near the end of it, I started to feel sleepy. When we were done, it was finished so neatly. Not just that, but it was done so sweetly. As I walked home, I started feeling so leaky. When I walked inside, my mother called me cheeky. My mother grabbed my cheeks and fucked them for weeks. Because of my mother, my ass feels so weak. That's the end of this story, which was ever more unique. If you want more, then come to me and speak.